about you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you in stats. When I see you in stats.
Dang, who knew all the different muse, the tests we've been through, that I'll be standing right here explaining to you the proportions. One sample Z test check condition. Check for random, normal, and independence. Had to look up how to do calculations and conclusions. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now you see me with a better A.
How could we not talk about stats when stats is all we got? Each server I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna help me count the last guy.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Man, I love stats.
We've come a long way.
Yeah, so many tests.
From where we began.
You know we statted.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you in stats.
Let me tell you.
When I see you in stats.
First you got a doopy hat, mine is P, not over standard deviation defined. The z-score and normal CDF, that score and p-value will never be wrong. P-value will never be wrong. For the conclusion you first compare the p-value to alpha, and if it's smaller you reject, and if it's larger you fail to reject in context. So remembering that is all. Remembering that is all.
How could we not talk about stats when stats is all we got? Each server I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna help me count the last guy.
That alpha guy, no way. Check every condition as it goes. And every test you take always leads to. You, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you